when you're on the ground floor. Hard to see Jesus when your head is already down. Hard to see Jesus when it's hard for you to even pick up your head. Hard for you to see Jesus when you're looking more at your problems than you are the problem solver. Hard to see Jesus when you feel more of your pain than you can the burden bearer. Hard to see Jesus when you're too busy looking at them versus seeing him. So, I'm out of here. Texas ran above the crowd, climbed a tree to see Jesus. Text says Jesus was coming by. Watch this. At the beginning of the text, text says what? He was going through. But a midget ran up a tree. And when Jesus came to the tree, he stopped. But his intentions was to keep going. But he stopped. But his intentions was to keep going. But he stopped. But his intentions was to keep going. What does it take for Jesus to stop and tend to your needs? Lord, man, y'all can't say amen. Huh? What it takes for Jesus to stop and tend to your need is when you let it be known that you need more of him and less of you. Jesus stopped. Looks up. What does he say? Zacchaeus. Call the cab. Zacchaeus, come down. Jesus didn't say publican, didn't say sinner, didn't say thief, didn't say conniver, didn't say backstabber, didn't say abuser, didn't say abuser, didn't say crackhead, didn't say burglar, didn't say two-faced, didn't say hellish, didn't say chief of publicans, didn't say unclean spirit, didn't say low down trifling. Can I get a witness in here? Can you say amen? Didn't say low down trifling conniving. Didn't say down trod. But all he said is Zacchaeus. In other words, he went back to what his mama called him. Can I get a witness in here? Can you say amen? Here it is, Dawson. It's not what you call me. It's what I answer to. Can I get a witness in here? Can you say amen? You say I'm down, but God says I'm up. You say I'm broke, God says I'm rich. You say I'm sick, God says I'm healed. You say I'm in bondage, God says I'm delivered. Zacchaeus, Zacchaeus, come on down from the tree. I ain't gonna call you what everybody in the crowd calls you, because I see more in you than you see in yourself. If there ain't anybody in the building, if you ain't too mean, if you ain't too stuck up, if you ain't too bougie, grab your neighbor by the hand, shake that neighbor's hand with some power, shake that neighbor's hand with some conviction. Y'all ain't shaking. Shake that neighbor's hand, not like a dead fish, but shake that neighbor's hand like you've been born again. Say, neighbor, neighbor, he knows my name. I've been broke, he knows my name. I've been sick, reason in the fact that he knows my name. But neighbor, I can shout because I know his name. His name is Jesus. His name, bread when I'm hungry, water when I'm thirsty. His name is a bridge over troubled water. You know what his name is. His name is Jesus, the matchless Lamb of God. His name is Jesus. Walk with me. Talk with me. Tell me I am his own. Rust me in the cradle of his arms. They marched him up Calvary's Hill. They marched him Via Dolorosa. Hung his head, locked up his shoulder, gave up the ghost. You know what he did, don't you? He done, didn't he die? But bright early, bright early, bright early, Sunday morning, he got up. Didn't he get up? Didn't he get up? Didn't he get up? Say yeah, yeah. Say yeah, say yeah.
So quit tripping. Quit tripping. This ain't the first time we've struggled trying to pay bills. I don't know who I'm talking to. This ain't the first time we've struggled. This is not our first time when our back faced the wall. It's not the first time we've not felt as though God was there. And then when he showed up, the only thing we could do was say, God, I'm sorry. Anybody ever been there? Anybody ever had their faith so tested that you really didn't know if God was there? Yeah, yeah. Then God shows up and say, wait a minute, hold on. What you forget is yesterday. Boy, y'all missed it. What you forget, you see, you tripping today, but you forget that I'm still the God of yesterday. Yeah. What did you do yesterday, God? I fed you, clothed you, kept in your right mind, you didn't lose your mind, your kids safe and sound. So I figure, if I can do it yesterday, I can do it today. Why? Because I know your name. I know your address. So tell your neighbor, quit tripping. Because he knows my name. He knows me. And that was the blessed part. Man, I couldn't shake that. God could have called him anything. Jesus could have called him anything. Y'all, he knew who he was. But he said Zacchaeus. In other words, God looked beyond all of his faults and took him back to birth. Took him back to birth. Come here, Zacchaeus. I'm gonna call you what your mama thought about you when she had you. Because I know that when your mama called you that, she saw greater in you than what you saw in yourself. So I'm not gonna call you what you're known as. I'm gonna call you what your mama named you when you were born before you started the foolishness.
Thank you, Father. Thank
We were born in sin, shaping in iniquity. Huh? He was going to sin. He was going to mess up. But his mama gave him a name, a promise. She didn't see it. Huh? But God knew it. This day, salvation is coming to your house. Look at your neighbor and say, guess who's coming to dinner? Every head is bowed, every eye is closed. You're in this building. You are not here by happenstance or accident. God knows your name. And since he knows your name, make the decision. Come. Will you come? The doors of our church are open.